Okay.
So let's proceed back. Nope. I'm trying to use a 360 controller to kind of be a bit more used to this. You might play that screecher later. But welcome to the stream. I'm Jestre Rama, and let's play some Don't Starve. I'm not gonna probably do Reign of Giants just yet, considering I don't want to die right away. I kind of want to get used to the game a little bit first. So, when you usually see the chat in the stream, that's usually the exact moment I get it, but it's a delay for you, as you may notice.
Say, bro, you don't look so good. You better find something to eat before night comes.
Oh, of course, right next to a bee. Get over here. I wanna slap you. I wanna slap you. Let me slap you, bunny. Let me slap you. Get over here, jackalope. Screw you. The doctor isn't here right now. I just thought it was gonna be more of my own thing. You know, just kinda getting some grass, getting some saplings.
Getting berries.
Out of the bush. You know, surviving.
And we move on to the berry bush again. You know, we can make a delicious little salad of berries if we really try. I mean, that should work out fine, right? Yeah, let's kind of get as much as possible.
Oh, Derpy is on vacation. She's over, what was her favorite place? You know, over in the clouds. The cloud simulator. You know, that old place. I'm not gonna try and take any bees right now. I should probably craft a bit more. Okay. Chop the heck out of the evergreen, and we're going like a Canadian, and timber coming soon. There it is. Okay, got the pine cone, got a log. Okay.
Let's be environmental and plant a tree for everyone to witness.
And it's very slow growth. Yeah, there is the cloud simulator.
It's over behind the what you call it, ground simulator and magic simulator. So I got distracted by the certain finesse that is the TARDIS. You know, fancy place, nice ship, best one in the universe.
All right, time to please the environment once again. And plant.
I require armor or something like that. I want to survive and not starve.
Oh, I can do this.
How do I use this thing?
How do I use this? How do I use the trap? I'm still new to this. Oh god. Oh god. I need a carrot. Oh god. My eyes. Sapling. Oh god. Bird. Oh god.
Oh, dang it. Nah, I'll be fine. I have plenty of evening left before night strikes. Besides, I have food. Kinda. May as well start making my path down anyways. Okay, we're doing so good. So far, so good. And as a beehive, I'd rather not hit. I guess I'm pretty sure I'll get killed by a bunch of bees. Yeah, probably should be high time to, probably make a fire. Isn't there a path somewhere? Eh, whatever.
Yeah. How do I use the trip? Bleh.
Good night, Time Crosser. Thank you for watching.
What do I do?
I'm trying to make a frickin' trap. How can I use the trap? How does it work? What do I do? What do I do?
Okay, make sure it's all cooked and fancy.
Roast berry sounds kinda good.
I thought might as well try it. There we go. I am not starving now.
How do I use it?
Wait, do I literally just drop it? That sounds kind of silly. Oh, cute. Fireflies.
And we must survive the night, so...
Oh, wait, what the hell? Okay, that was a growing evergreen. Never mind.
Is there something laughing at me from the dark?
I would hope not. Because I am the conqueror of the darkness. That's why I'm running around in circles around the light. I conquered the darkness. That's how I roll. Yeah. Fire! Let's see what I can get out of this tree. Why do I get gold? Compass. That'd be nice. I'd like one of those. Can I get a sword or something? Yeah. Jiminy Christmas. Where do I get rope? Go to my trap. Bird. Go to my trap. Bird. Bird. Go to my trap. Go to my trap. Get in the trap, dang it. You can all just eat a butt. Screw you, eat a butt, eat a butt. Get out of here. Get out of here, crow. Shut up. I don't need your tweets. I don't want to watch your page of all your little words and characters. I don't want to see none of that. I don't need to see some little crazy butt thingy of your whatever it is. I don't know where I was going with that.
I need the frickin' flint.
I need the frickin' flint. Give me the frickin' flint. Where's the frickin' flint, man?
I need the flint, man! I need to light some fires. For various reasons.
Butterfly, flutter by. Oh, there it is.
Why am I derping so hard and picking it up?
Seeds. Can we make more glorious foods? I would sure hope so.
Berries for berries and berries for berries. Get your berries at the store. Now for free with every blueberry purchase. And when you buy your first order of blueberries, you get a package of cherries. Always be sure to check out our berries. This is how I keep myself sane, is by talking insanely. Yes, a mushroom is sleeping. Oh, time for a trap. Me, you bad boy. I need you to take my twap. Take my twap. Get my twap. Oh.
I need you to get into my trap so I may devour your soul.
Come on.
Bring me something more worthwhile than a bunch of pine cones.
Move, crow! Oh, extremely.
He's a very hyperactive character. I mean, if you couldn't really tell, he's kind of just really fast about everything.
You're really gilding my gold, man. Didn't even want to take my trap or anything.
I will get everything possible to survive.
As long as it takes. I need more frickin' flint! A desert area, that should be perfect. Pick up the grass! Hey, bloody thingies. There's no frickin' flint in this tiny desert area. Move, bird!
Oh, what's this?
Oh. Hmm.
I was gonna make sure all your food is always cooked through.
Dang it! One shot on flint!
There's no Foxy in this. It's crazy. I am so tempted to open that box. I wonder, should I? Or will it just kind of ruin the whole game for me? Oh. Yeah. How's my fire looking?
Tree be planted. Provide to the environment the oxygen in which we give you a carbon dioxide.
Wow. That was way off. Good thing I said Dixon.
Survive. Must not go crazy. Not like anything can kill me, right? Ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooga 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 chaka.
Oh, it works! Bird be gone. I don't know if I want to die in there right away.
That tree grew! Oh! Lordy!
I now feel like I can attack things.
All kinds of things that are not now possible for me to...
Okay. I didn't realize that was armor. Okay, then. A grass shirt. All right, I'll bite. Yes, they're all rocks.
But where is what I require? Which is something that's usually more necessary.
Okay, I'll get the box if you say so. But it was a good run if I die, anyways. Whoops, wrong one. Okay, where was it? Where was the box? There we go. Why did I do that? Sure, I'll take it. What about that gnome? Surely he could have some kind of meaning. Could he be the guide to the box? That's the mystery, which I'm trying to find out. Okay.
Oh. I killed a butterfly, but I couldn't get anything.
That's dopey.